And what is even bad is that the rubbish comes from our own black people who claim to be clever blacks. They are sitting comfortably in their beds, in borrowed houses, bonded houses. But Panchikama Rame Pete, Bangladeshi the bed heater, the blanket heater, Mutua Kita, hey, super spread. Super spread a good job of our. Your laziness to confront the regime is a super spreader. If these people were confronted much earlier, we were not going to have a third wave. If we sit and do nothing about vaccine, the fourth wave is coming, the fifth wave is coming, the tenth wave is coming, the 20th wave is coming, because these people will keep on locking us down. Lockdown is not a solution. Solution is vaccinate majority of South Africans. Russia says, if you approve Sputnik in South Africa, we are giving you 15 million. China says, if you approve Sinovac in South Africa, we are giving you 15 million. So we can get 30 million doses and vaccinate a lot of our people, open the economy, allow gatherings to come together, allow our people to start working and making more money. In Europe, the economy is open, but Balibella Meche was the stadium. Renard Lebella Meche in the background, everybody put on wow, wow, radio, but pretend I'm going to go stadium. We want to go back to the stadiums. We want to go and enjoy sports in South Africa. We can't enjoy sports if Ramaphosa is not vaccinating our people. Ramaphosa without a billion. Cyril like pretending that he's got billions, he's got no money. He's going to make his money now with COVID-19, because they are stealing PPE's money, they are stealing vaccine money. Do not listen to rubbish. We are here to protect the lives of our people. And if it means that we must die for our people to live, so be it. Let's die for more to stay alive. For our freedom, a lot of people died. These people sounds like during apartheid. When we're confronting apartheid, but no lebolaya, liakai. Many died, many are still alive. We will not die, all of us. But those who chose to go to the picket line to save more lives, you will be saluted as the heroes of our generation. We are not scared of death. We are scared of being cowards. We will not sit down when we see them playing with the lives of our people. So comrades, fighters, ground forces, we are going to be disciplined, march orderly. We are going to take our times. When we come across a robot, we sit down for a few minutes. We are not in a hurry. This is our country. Renapa Sera Kuja. Lemonale Polisai Togo Napa Siam Nefasi. So we follow the DOR, but already the sanitizer, they will tell us how we must move. We do so in an orderly manner. The deputy president, when we arrive there with the national chair, they will introduce comrades who have joined us here. I see ATM comrades are here, and many other fearless artists are here who are saying open the gates. We want to have events so that we can make money. We can't do that without vaccine. Many other artists supported this initiative, and they say we are behind the idea. We don't care which political party is advocating for this idea. It is a good idea and we support it. We want more vaccine. We are not fighting for pharmaceuticals. We are fighting for you. That's why we don't choose any vaccine over the other. All we are saying is bring more so that we can vaccinate a lot of our people. It has been proven scientifically that vaccine is the only way out of this mess. And as a Marxist, as a socialist, you cannot argue against science. Science has proven Sputnik in more than 67 countries. Sinovac vaccinated in China more than 800 million people. If vaccine was killing people, why is it not killing them in China, where this problem started? Sinovac, they are providing it here in Zimbabwe. Yesterday, 8 of my friends flew to Zimbabwe to get vaccinated. They came back here. People are going to go to Zimbabwe in their numbers to get vaccinated because here we are led by stupids, who are protected by stupid media. They will never fight Cyril Ramaphosa because it's a puppet of white monopoly capital. It's a puppet of pharmaceutical. So we must not be shaken because the EFF is always early to the party. They come very late. Mujoni come late. We don't care about them. We are going to get them vaccine. Whether they love us or not, we love them. We shall get them vaccinated from the comfort of their own homes. Insult us anyhow you want. You will thank us later. When you are vaccinated, when the stadiums are open, when the economy is open, when traveling is open, our people begin to make life again. Because we are not a nation of lazy people. We must never be projected as a nation of lazy people. So comrades, let's be orderly. Let's follow the discipline of the organization. Let's not allow agent provocateurs to come and disrupt our march. Anyone who behaves in a disorderly manner, all of you are responsible for that person. Call him to order and say, don't destroy the image of our organization. We know why we are here. They will want to concentrate on small things so that they destroy this message. When you see these cameras here, it's not because they love us. They want to come and destroy the message. They are here to destroy the message. If you march peacefully and you are successful, they are going to talk about the shoes of the DP. In that march, Floyd Shibambo was wearing expensive shoes. Because there must always be some negative thing they say. Mara today, Reaba Tokisha. It doesn't mean we are cowards. Aukachwa Lamua Retelela. Why the only police or only police? Oka misbehave. The Tobia Black, Aoka speak. Don't live on. So you have a motor paper. We are peaceful, it doesn't mean we are scared. We are not scared of anything. We came here prepared. We kissed our children goodbye when we left. And when we come back, they'll be the happiest. When we don't come back, they will say the enemy succeeded. Because they know there is a possibility of us not coming back. And we have signed that contract. Death of freedom, we shall overcome. We need our freedom. We are not going to die in some useless lockdowns. No lockdown is going to lock us down yet. When you lock us down, Ramaphosa, when you lock us down and say level 5, you must say, I do level 5 on the 7th day. I give you Sputnik and Sinovac. I'm preparing. It can't just be locked down with no preparation, with no plan of what's going to happen after lockdown. We supported lockdown. The first lockdown, we supported it. Why? We wanted to give them chance to prepare hospitals, to buy medicine, to buy ventilators, to buy oxygen machines, to buy PPEs while they are still producing vaccine. We allowed that. We even called for more hard lockdown so that they can get more chance to do this thing. When we supported lockdown, they took us for a ride and stole from us instead of preparing more beds. They said there was a hospital at Nazareth. They bought beds for Nazareth Hospital. Today the hospital is not there. We don't know where are the beds. They said they were going to do the showground here in Pretoria, a hospital. Till today, we don't know what happened. All we hear is that the beds are full. The beds are full. What happened to those beds that you bought at Nazareth and showground? The more we allow lockdown, the more they steal more. Yeah. The stealing stopped today. Yeah. There is no lockdown we are going to accept without a clear plan, a clear program of when are we going to vaccinate majority of our people. We will not vaccinate majority of our people with J&J only. We need more vaccines from different countries. And that's what SAHPRA is doing. SAHPRA is supposed to approve a vaccine and say this vaccine is safe or not safe. SAHPRA doesn't do that. What it does, it enters politics. Don't listen to Vets University. They took money from Bill Gates. J&J has partnered with Bill Gates. These people took Bill Gates money. They want to give us J&J only, which is not succeeding here in South Africa. There are problems one after another with J&J, but yet they say use it. What is it that Sinovac and Sputnik have which is worse than what J&J is doing? Why are we not being told as to what is the problem with Sputnik and Sinovac which J&J doesn't have? Because we are told every day J&J has got problems, it's discontinued, it will not be it goes down, it comes back. Why? Because they took the money of Bill Gates. We have not taken money of Bill Gates. We have not taken money of anyone. Give everybody a safe vaccine which will protect life. And Sinovac and Sputnik, including the Cuban vaccine, has proven to be the most safer vaccine to be used. Those are the things we are fighting for. Not this Mickey Mouse they say on social media. We are fighting to save life. So we are here to march to save life, not to kill people. So please, let's comply with COVID-19 regulation. Let's not be scared. Let's be militant. Let's be radical. Let's sing, let's chant. When we feel tired, we stop. In the middle of nowhere, the leadership will give us direction. Let's go to SAHPRA. We are going to give them 7 days. If they don't respond, we are going to the home of the chairperson of SAHPRA, Helen Rees. We are going to a house because the husband is a partner in Aspen. Aspen is the one that produces J&J. J&J is the one that has partnered with Bill Gates. Bill Gates has bought everyone here, including Ramco. Mandla! Mandla! Viva! 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 Thank you, comrades. Let's go.